Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change app permissions on your Android phone. Let's get into the method. To change app permissions, open the main settings app first, and then choose apps or applications from the list. Within here, you may need to tap on another option to view all apps. For example, there may be another button called apps or see all apps. Next, find the app you want to change the permissions for and tap on it. Finally, tap on permissions, and now you can allow or deny permissions by tapping on the one you want to change, either in the allowed or not allowed section, then by selecting the new setting for it. It might be possible to view permissions that aren't showing up here. To do this, tap on the three dots icon in the top right corner and choose all permissions to view more. The method to get this option may be different on each device, so check along the bottom as well for options. If this didn't work, you may only be able to change the setting for permissions already requested by the app, so you'll need to trigger this to change it here. For example, if an app needs photo permissions, try adding a photo in the app, and then see if it requests this permission. That's how to change app permissions on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.